What's up, Mission City Church? It's Russell Schultz here, lead pastor of Mission City. So glad you're joining us online today. Today's going to be a lot different from our normal service. We're not having a service online. Right now, our online is a week delayed because we want you to get the full experience of what it feels like to worship in person at Mission City Church. And so we take the recording of our service and post it a week later. So last week in person, we went and served at a ministry called Refuge KC. They minister to the refugees that come into the U.S. And so we got to partner with them. We got to serve some meals, play with their kids, hang out, and spend time with these refugees and share the love of Jesus with them as well. And so for you today, if you're sitting at home, now if you're in the Kansas City area, maybe think of a way that you can impact your city with the good news of Jesus Christ. If you're out of Kansas City, do the same thing. Is there, go on a walk and maybe talk to a neighbor. Now, if it's cold, don't do that. But if it isn't, go for a walk. Maybe there's a friend that you could text and say, hey, I'm praying for you. Maybe have a spiritual conversation with your kids. Maybe just ask the Lord how he wants you to take maybe the next hour if you don't have time to do it right now. Maybe you go do and serve somewhere this week to impact your city for the kingdom of God. So next week we'll be back. We're starting a series in Acts, the Acts of the Apostles, looking at how the church responded to the death and resurrection of Jesus and began to grow in Jerusalem and in Judea, Samaria, and then unto the ends of the earth. And so can't wait to do that because we believe that the church is called by God to bear witness to Jesus, and we want the whole world to know him as well. And so can't wait to see that. Hopefully it'll challenge us to continue to be used by him to live missionally in our environments around us. Have a fantastic week. God bless you. We'll see you next time.